almost 50 gallons in 2 days. Got some more to collect right now, which is probably going to top off this barrel. So that'll be 50 gallons in just a couple of days collection.